My name is Pieter Sonneveld. I'm a hematologist and professor of hematology at the Erasmus Medical Center and University in Rotterdam, the Netherlands, and also head of the Cancer Institute there. So there are a couple of new drugs that have been approved over the past 1 or 2 years, both in the US and in Europe. And there's many more to come. New drugs that interrogate new mechanisms in the tumor cell or the microenvironment or the immune system. The other thing is that we are entering an era where we can really give cell therapy, so immunological treatment based on activated or manipulated immune cells like T cells, Treg cells or NK cells. And also, we have better systems to monitor the response. So we are not just looking at the clinical response. We can also measure in-depth responses by minimal residual disease assessment and others. That gives us a better insight on the real efficacy of the treatment.